Growing up, I never really understood the magnitude of the personality that is Sachin Tendulkar. But I think for me, he was just always my father and it was just simple. But I think after watching the movie, it's made me truly understand what everyone else thinks of him and how they respect him and stuff. And my favorite part in the movie is probably when they speak about my parents meeting and their whole romance. I think it's just really cute. And also their whole wedding, the scene is just really nice.